Border disputes. The territorial disputes of India and Nepal include Kalapani 400 square kilometers at India-Nepal-China tri-junction in western Nepal and Sista 140 square kilometers in southern Nepal. Nepal claims that the river to the west of Kalapani is the main Kali River, hence the area should belong to Nepal. But India claims that the river to the west of Kalapani is not the main Kali River, and, therefore, the border there should be based on the ridge lines of the mountains Om Parvat to the east of the river. The river Ba borders the Nepalese province of Sudurpashchim and the Indian state of Uttarakhand. The Sugauli Treaty signed by Nepal and British India on March 4, 1816 locates the Kali River as Nepal's western boundary with India. Subsequent maps drawn by British surveyors show the source of the boundary river at different places. This discrepancy in locating the source of the river led to boundary disputes between India and Nepal, with each country producing maps supporting their own claims. Indian government, however, from 1962 onward, forwarded the argument that border should be based on the ridge lines of the mountain Om Parvat. The Kali River runs through an area that includes a disputed area of about 400 square kilometers around the source of the river, although the exact size of the disputed area varies from source to source. The dispute intensified in 1997 as the Nepali Parliament considered a treaty on hydroelectric development of the river. India and Nepal differ as to which stream constitutes the source of the river. Nepal has reportedly tabled an 1,856 map from the British India Office to support its position. Kalapani has been controlled by India's Indo-Tibetan border security forces since the Sino-Indian War with China in 1962-38. In 2015, the Nepalese Parliament objected an agreement between India and China to trade through Lipulek Pass, a mountainous pass in the disputed Kalapani area, stating that the agreement between India and China to trade through Kalapani violates Nepal's sovereign rights over the territory. Nepal has called for the withdrawal of the Indian border forces from Kalapani area. As the first step for demarcating Indo-Nepal border, survey teams from both countries located and identified missing pillars along the border, and an agreement was reached to construct new pillars in some places. According to the Nepalese government estimates, of the 8,000 boundary pillars along the border, 1,240 pillars are missing, 2,500 require restoration, and 400 more need to be constructed. 40 The survey teams conducted survey of the border pillars based on the strip maps prepared by the Joint Technical Level Nepal-India Boundary Committee, JTLNBK. The JTLNBK was set up in 1981 to demarcate the India-Nepal border, and after years of surveying, deliberations, and extensions, the committee had delineated 98% of the India-Nepal boundary, excluding Kalapani and Sista, on 182 strip maps, which was finally submitted in 2007 for ratification by both the countries. Unfortunately, neither country ratified the maps. Nepal maintained that it cannot ratify the maps without the resolution of outstanding boundary disputes, i.e. Kalapani and Sista. India, on the other hand, awaited Nepal's ratification while at the same time urging it to endorse the maps as a confidence-building measure for solving the Kalapani and Sista disputes. In absence of a ratification, the process of completely demarcating the India-Nepal boundary could not be undertaken.